We're at White Rock Cliffs. It's pretty cool. What a great view. I love to see the contours in the mountains when you look behind me there, especially when the sun's coming up. It's pretty cool. Jerry Miller Trail. Okay, so we got the bad weather trail or the exposed ridgeline trail. We're gonna go with the exposed ridgeline. Should be fun. Ooh, this is kind of cool. We're gonna go to the top and we're gonna get some views up here. That's the tower where I started this morning. Actually, it's the tower over there on the right. We are on Howard's Rock. I'm gonna do my selfie up here. You can see where I'm at. We got some rock climbing going on here. It's kind of cool though, up here on top of the ridge. So somewhere around here is a 300-mile marker. I didn't see any markers. We'll see. Keep looking, see if I can find anything, but I think I missed it. Well, we made it to the Jerry Cabin Shelter. This is one of the older ones. It's made out of stone. And it has a fireplace. I've never actually slept in one where we had a fire. But, you know, perfect place to stay if it's rainy and windy.
I suppose this rock should have a name.
Maybe it does. Let's see if we can find it. Split right down the middle.
I do kind of appreciate that they recognize the people who contribute to the trail.
And it looks like the clouds are rolling in.
of Meadow.
And which shelter is this? It's probably got a name on it. Flint Mountain Shelter. I like it. Log cabin. I don't see any daylight coming through, so it'd be a perfect place for weather and wind and rain. Made it. We're at the end. Devil's Fork Gap. So we're starting off early this morning, heading from Devil's Fork Gap to Sam's Gap. So it'll be fun. Thanks for coming with me. Let's take a walk. This is kind of interesting. The cow, the farmer just pulled in to feed the cow, and the cow's all excited. He knows he's here. And there's a nice camp spot with a fire ring.